Hallelujah, glory be to God. Shalom, people of God. I welcome you all in the name of Jesus. This is the Word and Declarations with Lynnett. If this is your first time seeing me or coming across my channel, thank you so much for making that decision to click on this video. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, and share. Also, do not forget to turn on your notification bell so whenever I upload new content, you will be the first to know. As for my returning subscribers, thank you all so much for always coming back. Thank you so much for standing with me. God bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we thank you for today. Lord, we give you all the honor. Lord, we give you all the praise and adoration. Father, we thank you for a new day in your presence. Lord, we thank you for your faithfulness. I pray for whosoever is connected to this prophetic word of today. Lord, may you meet them at the point of their needs in the name of Jesus. Everything that you have prepared for them, Lord, may it come to realization in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. The Lord says, I should tell someone, he is about to break protocols for your sake. God is about to break protocols for your sake. This person I'm talking to, you have been praying to God, believing him for a miracle. You have been praying to God, believing him for a breakthrough. You have been waiting upon the Lord for so long. God is about to break protocols for you. God says, within 3 days, something tangible is about to happen in your life. Within 3 days, there is about to be a tangible miracle in the mighty name of Jesus. 3 is a significant number. The Bible says when Jesus died, on the 3rd day, he rose from the dead. 3 stands for resurrection. I pray for everyone that is listening to me. Whatsoever is dead in your life, I resurrect it by the power of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever you have lost, whatsoever the enemy has stolen from you, receive restoration in Jesus' mighty name. Whatever they took from you, whatever the enemy stole from you, the time which you have wasted, everything that you have wasted, may God replenish it for you in the mighty name of Jesus. God is not joking with you. As your spirits are lifted, as you're connected to this prophetic word, within 3 days, you shall have a testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you all so much for being a part of this session. I hope you receive this word with gladness. Please do not forget to subscribe so you become part of this amazing family. I love you all so much, family. I'll see you in our next session. God bless you. Shalom.